Wait, not here, we're back.
How wonderful!
So welcome, Outlander. My prices are the best.
Don't block me on house, you bastards.
Probably nothing.
Right, so over the course of the week when you've been away, I've been raising my skills a bit. So I've got my short blade up to 80. Got my marksman up to 50. I need 60 for something else. It was... Yeah, I need to get this marksman up to 60 to get the next quest of the blades. So, yeah. We're trying that up before we get... before we get the next quest. So... That's a plan for that. Oh, and you know all these active effects at the bottom right here. Swift swim, water breathing, restore health, and restore fatigue constant effect. I've got this amulet of vitality I made with a grand soul. I found my spell that I was looking for, summon golden saint. And I put it onto a ring. I made a ring out of a soul gem to make a ring of to cast golden saints. And I summoned one, soul trapped in the grand soul gem I had in the house. And I did it again and I got a skirt as well. So I got this skirt that's enchanted with water breathing and swift swim. Just for no other reason than I had it available. And I'm in vitality. It constantly restores my fatigue. It constantly restores my health by 2 points. 2 points of health gem is not the greatest in the world. But if you see here, the store fatigue as well, it's barely keeping up when I jump in. But just for running about, it is awesome. You run at full speed, now, I'm worried about running off stamina now. Yay! I also found ebony short sword. It was in my fort. When the guy upgraded my fort for beating the Grandmaster of House of Valley, he would pass ebony short sword for. Fuck yeah. Even though I'm master coming. Yeah. So yeah, so if you want to have a look at the stats on it, 10 to 20, 15 to 25 for thrusting. Yeah, I know what I have to do is get a soul gem and boost that up to do a lot of magic.
What do you ask of me?
Yeah, I don't like it. So we're going to Nisus, which we can't from here.
We make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
Jesus.
Where would you like to go?
To the tavern.
What was that?
But first now, use this to check in for us. What have I got on? Some of the ancestral ghosts. Yes. You want our belt of flight. And I've got rid of most of my equipment here. So it's one of these wee things now. I don't need damage to restore health or store stamina, but I've got constant restore stamina on there. It's kind of pointless. And also got water breathing, so I'm not worried about costing water. Yay! Now, if I remember rightly, it's somewhere over here. There's a super awesome dagger. Well, I mean, I have got a bow skill up, I just run about and like. Iron arrows now, you know those iron arrows that fall. What's his face? When the Thieves Guild sent me to her lavoes, and then that place was full of iron arrows everywhere. I went back there and looked at it all, we've got 2,000 of them, so I'm now carrying 200. I'm down to 5,700 people, but get my marksman skill up. Jumping my mark was and then I can go on to the main quest. I realise I've got two quests in Major's Guild I've not done yet. You're a bastard. Oh, you said you're not waiting for me. Yeah, I don't have my ability, can't I? Fuck you. Yeah. That's one thing I miss. Once you get your ability up high, and the enemies can't hit you, it's just fun as fuck. But Oblivion and Skyrim hits no matter what. Although, in Skyrim, the enemies get this dodge skill, where when you fire an arrow at them, they can just say, fuck you, I'm jumping to the side. You can't do that though. How far to go to get my marksman up? Another 40%. Which is not bad. Yeah, I'm looking to get up to here. Man, I got a deal that was like 99, 98. And oops, the bow is in fact an agility skill, so it should be getting a fix for that. So I'm not expecting to be like Dagger, because Dagger's affecting speed, and my speed is at 260. Who are my boots, by the way? Still have not been hit. Yes. So it should be about here. Oops, I went too far. What I really should do is boost the ghost and work my way back from there, because I know roughly where I'm going from there. If it wasn't like the middle of the night, I can't see it. Hello, rat. Probably a bajillion things chasing me right now. Oh god, that's a prison. Right, anyway, over this hill. The path coming round. And over this hill. Somewhere should be a 6x space. See the fucking train, I know I've gone too far. Yeah, I think at this point I'm lost. Has it? Rel of Ancestral Tomb. Wait, just give me 2 seconds. OBS crashed when I was looking at that map. I was way north of the tomb. I don't know how much you got. I'm going to cut out any of the shite from it, hopefully. This hill here somewhere. There we go. I got my marks up to 6. Yeah, so we see I was up here, no, it's actually here. Mimia, yes. There's a dangerous place over there as well. Hi. Yeah, you do keep your corpus to yourself. Now, I cannot remember where this dagger is exactly. Oh, fuck. all shiny.
Yeah.
Shrine of Fitted Dreams. Thank you. Do you realize I do not remember the recalled it there, you realise that. Yeah, I got rid of my recall armor because I got my alteration skill up as well. yeah, alteration up to 40, illusion up to 60, and every other magic skill is at 30, apart from enchant. I can't currently remember that. Right, so we've got this daily space of inspiration. It's so inspiring, I'm looking at it go. And I've got this ebony longsword still as well. And I've still got all my restore health potions. I don't know why I need them now. Fiend Tanto, you're no longer needed. Drink Blade, you're no longer needed. That's some poor shit. That durability on it, 1200 compared to 400, this dagger lasts a long time. Now I need some iron arrows. Where's my iron arrows? I want 200. Yes, I've got a lot of arrows from that cave. Now I'll just leave them here because I've got those ones.
I'm searching very happy for special to tools. My price is at the best. Probably
I'm
right
at the time of the first record video because I had to stop recording because it crashed OBS. When
I could kill that guard. Those boots are ruined.
Okay, but if this episode's shorter, sorry. But as far as I can tell, it's 20 minutes. So, start the next episode and we'll be at Caius.